I am Harshit Rawat from class 3B. Today I am going to tell you about the part of the plant and their function. As you can see, the first part is root. It holds the plant in the soil and bring water and nutrition from the soil to the plant. The second part is stem. It holds the plant up above the ground and carry water and nutrition from the root. The third part is leaf. Leaf made food for plant. Leaf is called the kitchen of the plant. The fourth part is flower. Flower is the most colorful part of the plant. Flower can make seed and fruit. I love fruit very much. So the fifth part is fruit. Fruit hold the seed. The last part is seed. Seed grow into new plant. Thank you.